wonder if Ranrock and his...
Up for a bit of dying, are we?
Could do with a nice mushroom stew about now.
Ready to fight!
You're like a glum bumblebee.
Good for you. It's in here. Don't bother.
Too late for you to learn the error of your ways. Confringo! I have to find a way to stop that drill.
To stop this.
What is this you've brought me? It cannot be. All this time. You knew
where it was. Don't!
You're right.
I will never understand you, Lord Gok. So gullible. That witch did not consider you an equal. She, like all wizard kind, sought only to use you.
You're wrong, Ranrock.
The young ones are especially deceitful. They are taught to hide their disgust for us as they exploit us.
Astonishing that our ancestors ever trusted each other.
All this time. Looking everywhere for the final repository, searching in vain for Bragpaw's last journal. Wasted my time chasing a child. And my little brother knew where it was all along. But now I don't need you. I don't need any of you.
I was bringing it to you.
You are a traitor to our kind!
No!
Abracadabra!
Brother's hand. No wonder he tried so hard to reason with him. Now to get out of this blasted place. I'll send word to Fig to meet me in the map chamber. He and the Keepers need to know Ranrok has that journal and knows where the final repository is.
Revelio.
Confringo.
Retreat!
The big dodgy witch skills are
up.
Arrest all of them.
Nice try.
Repulsor! Revelio. Capulso.
See one.
Revelio. Accio.
Anne's worried. She said Sebastian promised her that I would be there if she went to meet him in the catacomb. But now he's asking her to join him immediately and to come alone. She says he doesn't sound himself. Meet us at the catacomb as soon as you can. I hope that my quill has conveyed my message clearly.
A veritable gem in the Highlands, Marinweem. Welcome.
Yeah. Thank you.
Revelio. 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 Revelio.
If I could undo all that happened that day, I would! Get away!
Revelio.
I hope Professor Fig got my owl. I need to tell him and the Keepers that Ranrok knows where the last repository is.
According to the owl I received, Ranrok is moving more quickly than we could have anticipated.
This is grave news indeed. We had hoped for more time to discuss the best path forward.
Let us hear what the student has to say.
Professor, you received my owl. Ranrok has the last of Bragbor's journals. He killed Lodgok to get it. He knows where the last repository is.
Godric's heart.
Lodgok and Ranrok were brothers. Lodgok was bringing the journal to me.
Ranrok is a monster. We need to know where the final repository is.
Surely this changes things. Ranrok has Bragbor's journals and knows where the final repository is.
We obliterated Bragbor. He kept journals? Why would he have documented all of this? He didn't know what we were containing.
Isadora told Bragbor about the magic when she asked him to build a container for her. I've seen her memories.
Isadora left memories for someone to find? You know what she did?
Her memories showed what she did for her father, which I also saw in Professor Rookwood's pensive, and a conversation with Bragbor in which she expressed frustration about the limits being placed on her use of ancient magic.
Based upon the memories they have seen, I believe our young friend is well aware of the grave circumstances in which we find ourselves. The next trial will involve an exceptional level of magical skill and a nuanced ability to interact with beasts. Find a face of stone and tendrils. I should advise you that you must engage with any beast that is part of the trial on your own. Professor Bakar will meet you in his pensive room.
An exceptional level of magical skill? Nuanced ability to interact with beasts? I suppose we should begin our search for a face of stone and tendrils, whatever that may be.
Very well.
Professor Weasley has been keeping an eye on me. Perhaps we should meet there, so she has no reason to raise concerns with Professor Black. I shall see you near the coast. Perhaps then you can tell me a little more about the memories of Isadora that you witnessed.
Revelio.
You're my summoner's court opponent, Professor Ronan.
Indeed I am. Professors are allowed to have fun once in a while too, you know.
Of course. I look forward to playing against you.
And I you. I've been playing this for eons, so you haven't a chance of winning. How about we get started anyway?
I'm ready.
No time like the present. We all make mistakes. Akio. I do not recall teaching you how to play like that. Akio. Nicely played. Akio! We all make mistakes. Akio! And there you have it. Yet another opportunity to learn and improve. Delightful to see such mastery from one your age. Well done. You've beaten me at my own game.
I had a good teacher.
A flatterer, I see. Although I dare say it's not unwarranted. I shall accept the compliment humbly. As the new Summoner's Court champion, you have earned a token of recognition. Do not let it go to your head.
Revelio.
What do you have in store for me this time?
Revelio. 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 Lumos.
Huh.
Lumos. Revelio. Lumos. Wingardium Leviosa. Confringo. Revelio. Confringo. Revelio. Accio. Leviosa. Revelio.
Revelio. Revelio. Revelio.
An astronomy table should prove useful once the sun's down.
Revelio. Revelio. Revelio.
Likely this astronomy table will be best used when it's dark. He's likely studied here.
Revelio.
It is wonderful to see you back here. Wishes you safe and wondrous travels.
Reasons, but breaking into Wilfred Lawley's home wasn't the brightest idea.
Astoria Cricket?
That depends. Am I in trouble?
Ferdinand Pratt thinks you should be. Says you stole his frame.
I wouldn't call it stolen. Relocated's more like it. How do I put this nicely? Ferdinand Pratt is a pustulant boil, and he's lucky I didn't have him sealed in a wall.
Surely he can't be that terrible, can he?
All he does is spy on students in here and report back to the headmaster. Sometimes, if there's nothing to report, he'll make it up. I spent 4 hours in detention last week, all because he told Black that I was planning to drain the lake, whatever that means. It was the last straw. He and his frame had to go.
May I ask where you put him?
Well, I didn't put him anywhere. The frame is likely with the fine gents I paid to snatch it. They camp in a ruin by the coast. I just wanted it far enough away that I'd never have to think about Ferdinand Pratt ever again.
You do know he's screaming in the library as we speak.
Oh, for the love of Merlin. If you ask me, he's got nothing to scream about. I could have had him put in the Hogshead. The pampered Pratt would have hated it. Grimy walls, smell of goats. And the patrons, they eat snooty princes like Ferdinand for dinner. But what's done is done. He isn't here anymore, and if I were you, I should enjoy it. Lovely chatting with you.
Revelio.